Hey, what's up, everyone, and once again, welcome back to Luigi's Mansion 3. Last time, we recovered Egad's briefcase along with Guigi and got access to him, and in this episode, we are heading up to, I believe, the third floor and probably going to be using Guigi in some way. But before we get started, I just wanted you to pay attention to the music in the lab. It is so chill. I love it. All right, let's get back to exploring the hotel, shall we? Let's go, Luigi. I already see somewhere we can probably use Guigi, and I think that's up here. Because can he go through this thing? Yeah! Finally, we can access whatever the heck is in here. Money! Because of course it's money! Scoop that up. There's a gem that we have to, I'm guessing, flash this. That is a flashy thing, isn't it? I think that's just a green nothing, actually, looking at it. Dark light, maybe? Not seeing anything. Maybe we can't do whatever's in here yet. This doesn't seem to do anything. Is there anything we can suck? Because, I mean, we've gone through basically all of our abilities at this point, right? Well, wait, no, we got the suction thing. Which is kind of weird for Guigi, like, it looks odd. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. There we go. I knew there had to be something we could do in here. Give me that gem. I love Guigi. I love him. Right, let's get back over to regular Luigi and get moving. I still don't know what the heck that thing is on the map that's, like, flashing like that. Really don't understand it, but I'm gonna check, like, I'm gonna try to check that specific area on every floor to see. It's like, it's not the trash can. Wait, it's gone. Was it the heart? You see how the map's not flashing anymore? Was it the heart? Is that what it was? That's very odd. That's very, very odd. Alright, well, let's check back this way just to see if there's anything Guigi can do now that we have him. I completely forget if there's even anything in this room for him to do. We just have to look for grates or vents or anything like that he can fall through. You know, fall through, squeeze through. You know the drill. You know the drill. Let's go, Luigi. Let's go. Don't believe there was anything back there. So how about we just head on to the third floor? Sounds good, right? Let's go. We can always come back and explore later. So I think the third floor is a good good place to go. Hit the button, Luigi. And up to 3F, the hotel shops. Okay. Let's bring out Guigi in here. Luigi just goes completely limp. Like, I understand Guigi going limp. But Luigi going limp? That's kind of scary. Can I suck him up? Luigi. Oh, Guigi was still there. Okay, we got the hotel shops. Let's take a look at the map. Oh, it's a little bit zoomed in there, but could you step back? I guess, is that the elevator? This is a weird map. I don't quite understand that, but okay. Wait, what is this a key, or can we just go in? It is locked. Okay, we do need a key. That I can do. I can find a key. Just gonna dark light around here. So the coffee shop is over there. Is this a no public bathrooms? Or no, I guess Luigi can't go into the women's bathroom. That makes sense. Oh, I see something shiny in there. Is it gonna be like a golden ghost or something like that? I'm gonna clear out the rest of the room first. I don't think that does that have anything? I love how literally everything has some level of interactivity in this game. It's incredible. What is that? Is that for Guigi? That's probably for Guigi. We'll check that in a second. I'm gonna check the stalls for- wait a minute! Look in the mirror! There's a grate in the ground there? What? No one in there? No one in- Really? Alright, come on out, Guigi. Well, what's this? Okay, yeah, he can definitely go in there, but first... What the heck? There's supposed to be something on the ground here, no? I'm not crazy, I'm seeing that right in the mirror. Alright, fine, we'll just go through here. Oh. Well, that's interesting. And of course, he cannot touch the water, so... Can we even do this yet? Like, Guigi's just gonna die if we touch this. And we can't exactly bring regular Luigi in here. So... Darklight? Anything we can... Nothing we can darklight. The jump doesn't quite work that way. So, I think... that we can't do whatever this is yet. Right? I mean, there's clearly something hidden here. Wait. Oh my god, I can darklight it. I'm so dumb! Hidden thing means darklight the thing. Stupid. Alright, Guigi, let's go. Down you go. That's better. Alright, let's get some spider money. Because spider money is good. It's always good to have spider money. Anything over here? I keep forgetting we have the darklight. We have so many different abilities in this game that I keep forgetting about certain ones when, like, trying to figure out what we have to do. Let me just suck up this spider. I don't even need his money. And then rotate this to turn off the water. Yeah. That that floor is gonna be disgusting. Was Luigi, like, celebrating but, like, still kinda dead? He's like, alright, yeah. Hello, spider. Alright, let's go ahead and suck up. I thought there was a dollar bill there. Guess not. A little quick shortcut back just by double tapping the stick. There we go. We don't want to fall down there, but we do want this gem. And whatever else is in the toilet. Hell yeah. Good job, Guigi. Good job. I love Guigi. He's such a good addition to this game. Like, I think he was in... he's in Luigi's Mansion on 3DS. I can't remember, like, the... Oh god, don't fall in there. I don't remember the lore behind it, but, like, I think Egad, like, travels back in time to give Luigi from the first game Guigi or something like that. I forget exactly how it works. Can we sneak in there? There's something in there. There is something in that stall. But I don't know how to get in there. The doors are locked. Okay. Well, we've tried all of the things that we have, I think. So, let's just head out, Luigi. Let's go somewhere else. Let's go take a look around. What do we got up here? Phone? Hello? Nobody. I always pick up the phones expecting there to be somebody there, and there never is. Oh, money in the trash can. All right. Don't throw out your money, folks. Don't do that. Okay, so... Well, maybe we do... Maybe there is something we have to do in here, because this door's locked. I would imagine it's the key that's in the, that's in there, right? That's in that stall? I don't think I'm crazy for thinking that. So I guess we probably do have... like, what we have to figure out is in here? Am I being dumb? I'm probably being dumb. Because... Suction does nothing. Blowing does nothing. This doesn't work. Darklight doesn't do anything for anything around here. That was just for a gem, I'm pretty certain. So Guigi... I don't know, folks. I'm a little stumped here. Remember how I said I keep forgetting about abilities we have? I forgot about this one. Wow. I keep forgetting about all the different abilities we have. My god, hi. You're not real, are you? No, you're a fake ghost, of course. That... Okay, that was just straight up me being dumb. So, let's just pretend that didn't happen, alright? Let's pretend that did not happen. Because I even went through everything. I was like, we got suction, we got blowing, we got the jump, we got the dark light, that's it. No, we have the plunger too. We have the plunger as well. Alright. Let's open up the shops. Get in there, Luigi. Loogie Googie, let's go. That's cute. That's really cute. All right, what do we got going on? Paul Blart? Is that you? Pretty sure that's Paul Blart. It's kind of cool if that is actually what he's modeled after. Or just like generic mall cops in general, I guess. I don't know. Are mall cops actually a thing? Or was that just for the movie? I don't think I've ever seen a mall cop if they are in fact a thing. Alright, Luigi, let's do some exploring, shall we? Anything we can do with this? It's kind of weird that this is just here with nothing we can interact with, but okay. We know where that guy's gone. He's up top. And he dropped a key. Luigi, did you see that? That security guard has an elevator button. I did see that, yes. I really did. It looks like he went into the security office. Follow him. Go. I guess that makes sense. Let's go. Let's-a-go, Luigi. Let's-a-go. We'll do some exploring here in a little bit. Actually, can we hit that from here? Nope. Okay. Well, to the security office, I suppose. Everything else seems to be locked. I'm guessing we have to, like, get a key off of him and then do a certain room and get another key, etc. Hello? Oh, hi, buddy. Yacho? How do you not see Luigi looking around in here, my guy? Okay, so there's the elevator button. Over there is... There was something moving around over there. You see that? There's something in the back. Okay. Let's grab the key.
Oh, yeah!
It's a big-ass key. He even looked at it like, what the hell? Okay. Bop! I missed. Bop! Let me grab whatever's in here. Is that really all that's in there? Does no one use this thing? Is that what you're telling me? Okay. Got a little bit more. Do it again, Luigi. Gold bar. Anything else? Are we done here? A mouse! There! Technically, that's more than we got for the first one. And multiple mice! Okay. Okay, why do you all live in there? There's gotta be something else. Gotta be something worthwhile in there. A gem! Hell yeah!
Hey-ho.
Hey-ho. Hey-ho indeed, Luigi. Hey-ho indeed. And nothing. Alright, let's head inside.
Oh.
Okay, so I guess that we've this key is actually for something else. Ooh, ooh. What? Oh, I didn't even see that on the wall. Good eye there, Luigi. Good eye. Is this right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that looks right.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. I hope Luigi has been very helpful for you, Luigi. Don't forget that he can move through tight spaces. Don't be afraid to use him.
I honestly did forget. He's another one of the skills we have that I forgot about. He's got the key inside him. Oh my god. Okay. Here we are in the jewelry store. Luigi's gonna freaking rob this place blind. Is that... That looks like something on the wall, does it not? Maybe it's just the pattern? Suck up all the hats? And the small stack of money up top, I guess? Anything we can do... Oh, actually, yeah. Let's test this out. Nope. There we go. Whoa. That didn't- Oh, wait a minute. I'm being dumb. We can probably use this to smash it! Yeah! We are literally just robbing this place. Was there even a- Okay, yeah, there was like a bit of gold in there or something. Okay, let's do it again for this one. Pick that up and- Okay. Good job, Gooigi. You tried your best. And this isn't gonna work. Okay, it did. Never mind. Can we do anything with that? Was that worthwhile? A little bit of money. Alright, let's do that again. But actually, smash it! Okay. Yeah, okay, we're getting a little bit of gold out of this. It feels wrong to do. We are straight up just robbing this place while it's closed, but to be fair, they robbed us of our friends and family, so I think it's probably fair game. And then can we break the back part here? Grab that, and we can do that. It's not super worthwhile. Oh, actually, never mind. There's a gem in there. It's gonna be worthwhile. Yeah. All right, grab that. We're getting a good chunk of the gems on this floor. And then I see something else in the left side here. Yeah. Good job, Koichi. Good job, buddy. You tried your best. Yeah. So just a couple coins, I believe it was. All right, what does this key do? Gooigi, why'd you just let him get away like that, buddy? You got personality the rest of the time. What happened there? Didn't quite get that other guy. Actually, we can probably get both of these at once. Let's go. Yeah. And suck them both up. Come here. Okay, that guy managed to get away. And then... Okay, got him. I think that other guy actually got away. Yeah, he's behind me. You think I don't see you? Because I saw you. Get in the vacuum cleaner. And is that the key? Yes, it is. So we used one key to grab the other key. I imagine it's going to keep being like that. Oh, whoops. I thought he would bring the key back with him, but I guess not. All right, Gooigi, get out of there and then return to Luigi. And then let Luigi grab the key. All right. That's a kind of a weird way of doing it, but fair enough. Whatever works. Alright, there's nothing else over here, so we just need to find the heart room. Wherever that one may happen to be. Is it? It's probably downstairs. Because this is the... Yeah, this is the star. So... It's not that. That's the clubs. Or is that spades? I don't know the difference between the two. Oh, here it is. Here it is. Alright, Gooigi. You got the key? Get in there, buddy. Luigi's really not doing much in this episode. This is a Gooigi episode, which is fine by me. And suck. What'd that do? I'll do the door in a second there. Oh. Or I'll do the keyhole in a second there. We got other stuff to get right now. Like all of this flipping gold and yet another gem. We actually might find all the gems on this floor on our first run through, which I would be more than happy to do. Given I don't know where they are.
Hello.
Okay, same again. Is it gonna get taken by a ghost? Of course it is. Wait, you took it through the wall. Oh, okay. Wait, I wanted to- Oh, okay, never mind. I was gonna say I wanted to suck everything off of the wall, but hey, I'll gladly take all of this instead. Oh. It's a baby. Oh, it's a lot of babies! You weren't happy about me taking your gold, huh? I'm still gonna do it, though. I don't trust you guys to not, like, take all this gold away from me before the fight is over, so I'm doing it now. And let me just do one of these, and then suck you all up, and you... Get in the vacuum, and you... Are you infinite? Are you infinitely spawning babies? That terrifies me. I don't like infinitely spawning babies. Alright, and then you, sir, in the thing. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Got our next key. Something fell down from the ceiling. Don't know what that was about. And then let's see. What do we have back here? A little bit more gold. Some boxes that we can suck up. for whatever reason. Seems kind of weird. That looked odd. It kind of looked like that stuff wasn't finished. Maybe that's just me. And... yeah. Nothing in there. This looks like a something.
Yeah.
Oh, hey! I'm sorry, I didn't... What were you doing in there? Come on, my guy, what was that about? Where are you hiding? Oh, there. That's where you're hiding. Smash, 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 smash. See, I didn't even want to fight. You know, I was just exploring. You were the one who chose violence. So, it's kind of your own fault that happened there, buddy. Not gonna lie. Just suck up all these clothes. I don't know if there's gonna be anything hiding back here, but it's always good to check. Oh, there's a bit of money in the last one. Okay. Get these off of the ground. There's some money in those too, and then a sweep with the dark light. See if we got anything in here. Doesn't look like it. Is this a thing? This looks like a something. Nope, that didn't work. I think we might be done in here, folks. I think this room might be completed. Just get out of there, Guiji, and return to master.
Bye-bye.
All right. Back upstairs we go. I think this one that we're going to now is Spades. I could be wrong. I probably am wrong, but I think it's Spades. All right, in we go, Guiji. Hello. I see the... oh. I was going to say, I see a boo icon on that thing right there. Oh, no. Is there a boo in here? Are there boos in this game? Also, I just noticed the merch on the right-hand side. There's a piranha plant and the ghost. That's cute. That's really cute. I like that a lot. Yeah, I imagine since King Boo is here and all of the ghosts have been released that all of the boos are also in this game. And there's going to be some kind of like boo hunting quest like there was in the other two. I think there's going to be a gold mouse in here or something. Yep, I knew it. Two of them. Three of them. Egad, now's not the time, buddy. Now is not the time. Okay, we gotta get this last one. I think we might have missed the last one, actually. It just went into the other room. That's fine, we got two of them. What did he say? I didn't even read what Egad was saying. I was too busy focusing on the mouse. Something about dark light. I know what I have to do, buddy. I was just going for the... spider? I was just going for the golden rat right there. Because they run away after a while. Alright, what do we got with this one? You hiding something? You are hiding... just a lot of postcards, I think. Okay. What if we do it the other way? We blow it around the other way around. Let's see what happens. Anything? Oh, I think... Egad, what do you want? Yeah, I know what I'm doing, buddy. Don't worry. I'm just gonna go explore over here first. If that's okay with you. Let me just turn on the tap real quick, get a little bit of money out of it. For his sake, I'll remind you, who is his? Who are you? Are you talking about Guiji? Is it because he's the one currently working? Probably. Oh, we're in here. Okay. Let me just open this fridge. That looked a bit weird. Hi! You're a golden ghost, huh? Okay. I guess it makes sense that Goldies would also be in this game. Where'd he go? Oh, he's just right there. Okay, this is it. I actually didn't know they were going to be here. Oh, no. Did we lose him? Nope, he's there. So this is going to replace, I guess, the Speedy Spirits. I think they were already replaced with Goldies and Dark Moon. I could be wrong. Okay, yeah. Okay, we got him. We got him. Yeah. So much gold for that. Oh, my God. You got to have your reactions ready, folks. If one of those appears on you. Egad, you don't have to keep reminding me what we're doing. I know, I'm just exploring. That's all that's happening right now, buddy. Can we... okay, this is just for gold. Can we open up the drawers? Yes, we can. For a little bit more money. We are loaded right now. I do wonder... I think I said this last episode, but I do wonder if this is going to get used for... or if the gold's going to get used for more than just, like, completion rewards. Like, if there's going to be upgrades or unlockables or something like that. I'm kind of curious about that. And how did that even work? All right. There we go. Let's go ahead and see what's inside. Probably another key. Yep, another key. Is it gonna get taken? No, it's not. Okay. Also, I just noticed Guiji's health is really low. Hi there. Ah, I see. You want some sunglasses, huh? You look so cool. Oh, wait a minute. You're wearing sunglasses. That means you're immune. Give me your glasses. That's what I thought. Come here. And one, and a two, and a three, and you're dead. Oh, there's the babies, too. God damn it. Why you keep bringing in your children? Okay, now there's another regular ghost, too. Give me your glasses. Give me your kids. And then give me yourself. And slam, 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 slam. I just broke a table with that guy. Oh no, our table is broken. Can I... No. Alright, let's get out of here, Gooigi. Give Luigi back the key. Alright. And then move on over to... Not this one. Wait, is this the key? No, this is not the key for the other, for the security room. That's a star. Oh! Hello? Why? Who's laughing at me? All you did was start the escalators. Don't really know why that would warrant a laugh. Although saying that, we can't get in here. Is there someone here? There's someone around here. And I don't know who. I'm going to assume, though, that we can smash a window! Never mind. Can Gooigi get through there? I don't think he can. Pretty sure this is just close. Yeah, he cannot get in there. So it's gotta be something to do with these escalators that just started. Oh, wait a minute. There's fans up there. I did not see that. Alright. Is this working? Is this doing anything? Maybe if we blow it? This doesn't seem to be doing anything. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I forgot. They stay doing that when you switch out. And then we can do both. God, I love this. I didn't mention this last time, but you can play this game in co-op where one person plays as Luigi and the other one is Gooigi at, I think, all times, which is pretty cool. Hell yeah, Gooigi. Good job, buddy. Oh, grab the key, Luigi. Oh, wait, we actually need to be Gooigi. That didn't fully open it up. Alright, I think we're gonna go ahead and clear out this room and then we'll call it an episode, folks. Hello there. Someone's in here. Don't think I didn't see you. Does this do anything at all? I don't know. There was someone here. They were doing someone's hair. Nope, no one? Okay, well, I'll just go ahead and suck everything up then. Why not? It's kinda my thing, folks. Kinda my thing. There's freaking rats! I mean, spiders! Money spiders! Okay, so where do we use the key in here, then? Because we haven't seen that yet. We have the key! We got in here with the key. Have not seen anywhere to use said key. I would assume it's something to do with these chairs. Can Luigi suck the other one from here? No, we can't. Okay. So what does this do? I might be having a brain fart here, folks. Luigi's still sucking, I just noticed. He's still at it over there. Okay, we got some more gold. We got a calendar. This room is stumping me. I'm not gonna lie, this room's stumping me a little bit. Anything here? No? Okay. Because there's not a whole lot of things we can even interact with in here. Like, I would assume that it was the... Oh, wait a minute. Dark light. That did something. Was it the drawers? I don't know what just got revealed. I guess the drawers. Just for some money, though. Then there's gotta be something else in here. That we can dark light. Wait a minute. There we go. Ah, there it is. There it is. Let me suck these up. Real quick. And get to work. That's a big key. That's a real big key. Alright, Gooigi, good job, buddy. Let's get the heck out of this room. Reunite with the boss. Or not. Well then. That's unfortunate. But now we know who was growling at us. Anyway, folks, I think on that note, we're going to go ahead and call it an episode here. Those scissors are back now. Interesting. Next time, we'll be going up to the Star Room, I guess, and trying to figure out what the heck's going on. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.